236 containers in storage. Please enter the container number you'd like to retrieve.
Aloy. It's you. Skin's like ice. Must have cut this from her head. But why?
Hello, Spit. Apologies, I don't know what else to call you. My name is Beta. I'm afraid I must be brief. I only have a few minutes before my keepers discover I'm missing, and I still need to remove this implant. I had hoped to find shelter with you, but if you're viewing this, I may be dead. Be careful when you take on Farsiness. They are ruthless, and they have Aluthia, Artemis, and Apollo now. But at least I don't have the GAIA kernel to merge them with. Must succeed. Oh, this was all for nothing. Good luck. And goodbye.
So she's...
She's still alive.
We need to get her back to...
Oh, shit, they can fly. Aloy! Aloy, can you hear me through this thing?
What's going on, Erend?
Two of those Spectre things just fell out of the sky. One of them is heading down towards you. The other one's waiting up here.
We're coming up. Stay in cover until I get there.
You got it.
Get her to cover in that room. Whatever happens, she stays with us.
I'll protect her.
It's here. I can't let it get through to Varl and the clone. Here it comes!
Quick!
okay, Aloy?
Yeah, I'm heading up top. Stay down here with the clone for now.
Got it. I'll follow once the coast is clear.
Get back up top and deal with that other Spectre. I just hope Erend stays in cover.
Seals in. It's got me pinned down.
Hang tight. I'm almost there.
Just hurry.
Doesn't sound good. I gotta get to Erend. Erend, I'm here.
Watch out. That thing's shooting.
I'm gonna back down. Stay put. I'll see what I can do. A heavy weapon. I could use it against the Spectre. Spectre's not budging from that spot. I might be able to sneak up on it if I stay out of its line of fire.
Wow, that thing does good work. Live long, kill your ass. Plasma! Hit it with plasma! Aloy, for you!
Way to take it down.
them down. Let's smash these machines. You want to fight the Vanguard?
Look, I swear I'm not drunk, but right now I'm seeing double.
Long story, but it'll have to wait.
She needs a healer, but we need to get her back to the base immediately.
Right. Yeah. Well, what are we waiting for then?
You two go on ahead. I need to take another look at that weapon. I can figure out how that thing works. Maybe the Zeniths won't be so invincible after all. There's no crunch under my boots. No.